third grade. Today I am going to tell story about butterflies. Story is written by Susan Butler. The book is about two butterflies, Dorothy and Shrek. Dorothy was a blue butterfly and Shrek was a red butterfly. They were best friends and they shared everything. They played together from the time they were caterpillars. One day, they realized that they can't play with each other anymore because red butterfly has to play with pink butterfly and blue butterfly. But they solved the problem. I even think unlike other caterpillars. The best part was they flew together even if one liked to fly fast and one liked to fly high. I enjoyed the story a lot and the pictures were amazing. Thank you and have a nice day.